Welcome to Digital Asset News, taking top stories in cryptocurrency digital assets and break them down to bite-sized pieces. Today, I just want to go over a couple of things, and it's going to be all about staking Polkadot and how it's super brain-dead simple it actually is. Okay, so here I am on my dashboard for Kraken, and I've got a couple of different assets. I have a bunch of dollars on here. I actually forgot about that. Ethereum, couple of those, Cardano, sure, Polkadot. And this is the thing with Polkadot, right? So already 24-hour change up 18%, not too shabby. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna right-click, or actually just left-click on the three dots right here. And then we're gonna click on, instead of trading, we're gonna stake. So stake. Okay, so here's all the things that we can stake. Pretty cool. You got Polkadot, Kusama, Kava, Cosmos, Tezos, Flow. Never heard of Flow. And Ethereum, interesting. And then it gives you, breaks you down all the yearly rewards. And it's pretty interesting. I mean, pretty good. You have between 5 and 17% for Ethereum. That's a wide swath. 7% for Cosmos and Polkadot, 12%. Now, you can get other interest rates that may be a little bit higher yield. But for here, I mean, this is just brain dead easy. And so really what you need to do is take a look at what the criteria is and all the ins and outs. So this is on the blog post that I will link in the description below. And it talks about on-chain staking, just what it is and how it compares to everywhere else. So with Kraken, you can start earning rewards instantly. Payouts are twice a week. That's pretty cool. Highest returns in the industry. And that's true because I saw Polkadot on the Atomic wallet. I think it was like around 7%. Check me if I'm wrong in the comment section. I'm sure you will. And of course, you can stake within three clicks. Pretty nice. And instant unstaking. That's the interesting part. So as it states in a little bit, you can unstake at any time you want to, which is pretty cool. And it talks about on-chain staking, which is pretty much all of them. Cosmos, Ethereum, Flow, Kusama, Polkadot, Tezos. Here's the rewards, which we just talked about. Polkadot, 12%. Man, that's all. That's pretty high. And then this is the big thing, time. Unlike other staking services at Kraken, there's no minimum on-chain staking time. That's pretty big. And this was interesting. It says, for example, if you only utilize on-chain staking for a few hours and then unstaked your funds, you would still be credited prorated rewards on the next payout day. That's pretty amazing. So it looks like to me, it's either you can stake as long as you want or as short as you want and then pull it and then that's it. And then just be aware that it is not possible. Whoa, it is not possible to stake or unstake on mobile because the Kraken API, which is what the most mobile apps based on, does not have any commands for staking. So if you want to stake, you have to do this on your desktop. So if you're on your phone, which is like most of us all the time, you have to go to your desktop and do this to stake. So that is about that part. But just to be sure, let's take a look at how to unstake. And this is interesting because it says, note, at this time, it's not currently possible to unstake staked ETH or Flow. Further information can be found on this FAQ. So the same way we staked, it's the same way we unstake. We click on the three dots, click on unstake, and the amount you want to actually unstake, and then click the button, and that's pretty much it. And then what's great about that is that there's proof, because under the transaction section, there's a little entry where it says initiated. A few minutes later, it'll change to success when you unstake everything. Kraken also has insurance on their cryptocurrency, so I'm gonna do it. Let's just stake it right now. So I'm gonna click on stake. And how much do I want to stake? Well, let's just do the max, see what happens. So I have 122, allows me to stake 122. Payout interval is twice a week. In other words, 12%. I mean, that is unbelievably high. I like that. Let's see how long that could last. Is that sustainable? Well, only time will tell. And then grow rewards. What the heck? It states growing your rewards means the rewards you get from staking these assets will be added to staking. So it'll just be like a perpetual flywheel, like Celsius always talks about. So the 12% that I get in DOT will go into my DOT account. I will actually then start staking and we'll just keep going bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger. So sure, let's stake that. And then thanks. Assets will appear in your staking wallet when the transaction has been completed. This may take up to a whopping 10 minutes. All right, then that's good enough. And I gotta tell you, I was actually pretty tempted, let me go back to staking, to stake my Ethereum. But in all honesty, when I saw that you couldn't unstake it, and I believe it's a lockup for quite some time, I wanna say months to years. Again, check me in the comment section, but I know it's a very long time. You can't unstake and you can't even do it here on Kraken. So what I like about Kraken here is that you can just do it and off you go. So there's actually a couple of places you can go to stake Polkadot and a lot of different places, but you're welcome to find all those out and see which ones are best for you. This is the one that I found that's going to work for me, especially because it's so simple and it does have a high yield.